his hips down.
Belichick has a minute to make his attempt. 796 pounds. And that will be no problem. And Belichick's first attempt is good.
Plenty of time.
You don't see very many guys use the sumo style. Let him hear it. 800 pounds!
796 looks great for Kay Laskowski as his first lift is success. 802 for Alexei Novak.
Here we go.
Pardon me, 820. 820 is good for the youngster.
Here we go.
And Caron drops 904, maybe grabs it
very hard. I think it's a very smooth start.
First attempt to run a Heinle. And that will count. We'll get the weight. 420 kilos for Lisi's. And that is no problem.
Let's see the effort out of Shipley.
No problem for Shiblikov. 950 in the books for him.
Let him hear it, crowd. Give him some support.
And that goes up easily. Two of the taller athletes with similar setups. Hafþór Bjornsson, attempt number one, 955 pounds. Gravity is not a problem
Andy
for
Bolton.
That.
I would encourage you to look at the Andy Bolton style, where he uses his lever of his hips and his back.
Pritchett right to work, and 974 goes up. Great lift for Kay Laskowski.
Just 23 years of age, Novakov. Awesome
socks,
big lift!
Novakov will get the lift. So two for two. Grew up in a family of cooking enthusiasts. His parents own a restaurant in Slovenia where he sometimes works as an apprentice chef. And probably hauls a lot of big...
Time for them! He's here.
Rano Heinle hits 950 pounds. And 970 is good for the Dragon. And Shiblikov, with the blood running from his nose, that is... And Brian Shaw stands up 1,021 pounds.
Not using a really long strap.
Getting right to work, and Pritchett. Oh.
Here we go.
Wow.
Give me a break. How easy is that in a new world?
This would be a best lift for him.
Remember, folks, your energy makes that bar move for these athletes. Kay Laskowski.
And Kay Laskowski will get it. Now, although he is not... Alexei Novakov, 884 pounds. Just cannot get it. Here's 891 for Belichick. And that will count. Not Josh Belichick out of Slovenia. Perfect. Won't get it to go. Lee Species will not get it to go.
Continue to pull, but there's nothing left.
And Shiblikov cannot get 1,005 to go. The Siberian, here we go. Shaw falling forward over the bar.
So we've eclipsed the 1,000-pound mark. Now we're in the 1,100-pound mark.
Halfdor Bjornsson staring at history and 1,105 pounds, getting the crowd behind him as he lines up for his third and final attempt. $50,000 on the line here for Halfdor Bjornsson.
For all the marbles, here it is.
At the knees, and Bjornsson cannot get it. Blood coming from his forehead.